This is the time tube, and we are going to use this to help us understand the different tenses. Now, for each tense, the time tube will appear with different sections shaded pink, like this. The pink shading indicates the time frame for which a particular tense can be used. On the time tube, we will then show how we can use each tense for different purposes.